Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. So today we are about to take a little trip to Marshall's, and I haven't been to Marshall's in a long time. I know some of you guys consider TJ Maxx and Home Goods the same thing as Marshall's. I kind of do too. Or if you're in the UK, TK Maxx. They always have different stuff. So just another excuse for me to go to Marshall's. As you guys know, I'm redoing a lot of the rooms in my home, and I find stuff for a fraction of the cost there, so it's best to go there first whenever I'm looking for certain items. So I'm technically going to a Marshall's attached to a Home Goods, but I will be shopping the Marshall's side too, because I always find things that I never knew I needed there. So that's kind of my goal today, to find things that I don't know that I need, but then I realize I need them when I get there. It's not good. But yeah, so I'm gonna take you guys with me, and we are gonna go shopping together on a little Marshall shopping spree. So let's head out. Be sure and hit the subscribe button before you leave. Subscribe, and let's head out to Marshall's.
I gave you guys my camera memory card's full, so I'm doing my phone, but look how cute these are. And then I just got a ton of pillows. I can't wait. They also have these beautiful stones. I don't really need any, but these are so expensive at other places. They're kind of expensive here too. Mine go dull so fast, so I'm gonna grab some of these. Favorite masks. Some of you told us that they were here. Let's see how much they are. I think this is the soothing one. Yep, I'm gonna get one. $6.99. Such a cute deal. I'm gonna get this. You know, I love these hair turbans, so I'm gonna grab one more. They have tons of them here in the bath section. Okay guys, our cart is so full. We hit the jackpot with a bunch of cute clothing items, which I will be showing you guys. And yeah, I think we're gonna go check out.
Okay, we are back and we are ready to go through all the goodies I got at Marshall's. I actually found a lot of stuff. And I actually didn't find that much home decor. I found more so stuff that was like beauty, couple clothing pieces and stuff like that. Also, if you guys hang tight with me towards the end of the video, I went by World Market after Marshall's, forgot where I went. I got a bunch of goodies from there. I hadn't been there in years, but I was put onto it and told they have a lot of cute home decor stuff, so I stopped by there as well. Okay, so the first thing I got is a hair turban. This is a quick drying terry cloth hair turban. If you watch my Amazon videos, I normally get these from Amazon for super, super cheap. But honestly, I use them so much that they're always dirty, and I just need an extra one. I'm not gonna lie, this little baby pink color was really cute too, so it kind of sold me on it. But these are just like the hair towels that you wrap your hair up in to dry. I like these because you can use them over and over again before washing them just to dry your hair. And I feel like putting a big towel on your head, it like hurts your neck. You're getting a whole towel dirty. Saves on laundry. Many good uses for these. So I love them, and I saw it there. It was $3.99. So I was like, girl, let me grab that. And by the way, that one is by the brand Nicole Miller. So then next I picked up the Infra Texture Dual Action Hairspray. So I got another hairspray. This one was $9.99 by Chi. Chi used to be like the coolest brand ever when I was in high school. Like you had to have the Chi straightener to be cool. I never had the Chi straightener. I don't think I did. I'm trying to think back. I don't think I did. They always have Chi there. Chi makes really good hair products. They're always at like TJ Maxx, Marshall's. I literally have one hairspray up here and I'm almost done with it, and I just bought a fresh one for downstairs. So I'm gonna keep this one up here in my bathroom. You guys, the next thing I bought is this cord. If you saw the cord in our car to charge your phone, you would scream. It's literally in shambles. We've had it in the car for like over a year, and it's like the cord's all peeled back and it's like all busted. But so I finally bought one. But you know, cords are like phone cords. They're like that thing that you always need, but you never think of to buy. So I finally got one. Let's see how long it is.
I love the colors. Look.
I just hit myself on the face. This is the energy that I'm talking about. This is that long cord, sturdy cord energy. However, half the time. Oh my God, this is for a laptop, not for an iPhone. What is wrong with me? No wonder it's so long. I'm devastated. Whatever. Oh my God, it's for a Samsung. I bought a cord for a Samsung. My family's gonna disown me. They're so tired of my shenanigans. Okay, well, I'm gonna find someone with a Samsung and I'm gonna donate this. And now we still, I didn't read, I just said, oh my God, look how cute. And I threw it in, like what is wrong with me and my impulse buying? I'm so tired of myself. Well, I guess the cord in our car is still gonna be busted. Next thing I got are these clips for $3.99. These are duck hair clips. And I use these whenever I dye my roots to separate my hair off. Yeah, girl, it's gray. My hair is so gray. And the ones that I have, I've like used forever and they are so nasty looking, which is fine. I'll still use them, but they break and I lose them. You guys know how that goes. So I bought these cute pink ones to separate the hair. These are amazing. I always need them. Again, just things that you never think about that you need until you go there and you're like, ugh, I need some of those. The next thing I got, okay, I bought a hairbrush. I bought a lot of hair products, I'm seeing. So this was $9.99. And the reason I bought this brush, because I have similar round brushes. I can't get it out. It's about clothing, guys. So just hang tight for the clothing moment because we're gonna have that. Ow. How cute is this brush? I like the color of it too. Like the color and packaging and things be getting me. But my hair is like on the shorter end and I have these round brushes, but they're really big and fat. And when your hair is shorter, it's hard to like get a good blow dry out with these when the brush is so fat because your hair is just so short. So you're just like, doop, but I need a real roll up and a pull. You know what I mean? So I needed a smaller size one for my hair length, especially because I'm going to do a chop again. I might film it. Let me know down below if you guys want to see me cut my hair off again because it's like down to here. And I think we need it to be like up here. Especially need this size brush for when my hair is even shorter. I also bought a face mask. So these are really cool. These are the Shake and Shop masks. They used to be sold at Sephora. And now they're at Marshall's, $6.99. So you mix up the mask. You have two parts. You mix both packets in here. You put it back on. You give it a shake. And then this part is the spatula. It comes off, leather it on. And then the mask like turns to rubber on your face. And this is the one I liked the most. It's the soothing one. So I just picked up the soothing one. Feels so good and you just like peel it off. So I really like that you don't really have to wash it off. It makes the skin feel all rejuvenated. I'm all about it. So I was pretty excited to see that there, I'm not gonna lie. Next thing I got is the Stella Fiesta set of 6 razors. So I just needed some more face razors. If you guys saw my video where I shaved my face, I have shaved my face again since then. And what I've come to realize is that I need a new razor just because I always shave like the little unibrow. I'll shave, I don't know, just any little hairs that I see. My mustache, I did that this morning. It hurts really bad and can leave really irritated skin if your razor is dull. So you want to keep a fresh razor going. They're so cheap. You can get them on Amazon or TJ Maxx, Marshalls. But that's why I bought this big pack. Because they go dull pretty quick, in my opinion. And the sharper they are and like fresher they are, the less chance I get irritated skin from using them. I used a dull one on my mustache this morning. And my mustache has been burning me all day. The next thing that I got is the Purity Made Simple. So I don't know if you guys remember this face wash. It was like a big deal a long time ago. I love it. It is the most gentle cleanser ever. And I saw it there. It was $15.99. Girl, I got the 3-in-1. Honestly, it's just a nice cleanser. So gentle on your skin. I really enjoy it. And I haven't seen it in a long time. So I saw it there and I was like, oh my God, I have to have that again. Okay, this is a random one. I got some pink Himalayan salt. We actually don't have any of this in our home. And I think that this is something that is so yummy on food, but like never talked about. So I was at a friend's house recently and we were eating pizza and she put crushed up peppers. Love those. And then she put Himalayan salt on the pizza. And I was like, weird, but I'm always down. It was so good. Like, I don't think I can do pizza without it. So I was like, well, I don't have any. So then I saw these there. So I bought salt for my pizza. Just when I didn't need more sodium, I'm gonna add more. You know, I'm gonna try it on different foods. Ooh, I'm a salty girl, y'all. I'm a sweet girl, but barely. I'm a salty girl. Like, I'll take a bag of chips over a cookie any day. Okay, and lastly, look how pretty this soap dispenser bottle is. They had a bunch of them, but a lot of them look kind of cheesy. And what I like to do is put these in my spare bathrooms and I have Ty's game room bathroom needs one, and our spare bedroom where people will stay whenever they come visit us, we're out of soap in there, so I bought this for that room specifically. And what I like to do is buy the cheaper soaps at Bath & Body Works and refill these bottles. But the only thing is I really wanted the matching moisturizer with it because it would look cute sitting by each other, and they didn't have that in any of the soaps. They didn't have like a set, which I was like, ugh. But I just went ahead and bought this. I just love the aesthetic of the packaging. I think it looks so expensive, even though it was, what, $4.99 for this big bottle. Decided I found this one. I just wish I found some moisturizer to go with it because I thought that would be really cute. Okay, let's talk about the clothing items that I got. So me and Erin, okay, really, Erin, for $12.99, she found the cutest top ever. Me and her are addicted to oversized tees. Like, this is a men's tee right here. She found this plaid one, and we, like, fight over plaid shirts in this house. And when she found this oversized plaid shirt for fall, I was screaming. I tried to find more. I didn't see any different colors or anything. This one is an XXL, which the bigger the better, more cozy. And it's from American Eagle. That's the brand of it. I'll try it on for you so you guys can see how cute. She found this jacket for school, which I'm like, baby girl, I don't know if y'all are gonna do like real school this year. Maybe, hopefully you guys might. Things get better, but I don't know. But anyways, it does get chilly here in the winter. So she found this cute like knit. You guys tell it's like a knit material jacket. It's kind of fleecy on the inside, looks really comfortable, and she got it for $19.99. pretty good deal. Okay, then I found this hoodie. I love neutral tones, so it was this big neutral hoodie. It's from American Eagle, I think. Is it? Yes, it is. And it's $12.99 in a really beautiful color. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to wear this. I'll probably wear this with like some biker shorts and like a cute oversized hoodie. I don't know if you could tell, but I just took like a 2-hour break because my battery died in the camera and I had to let her have her charging moment. I'm actually wearing the shorts that I got. Do you guys remember these? I think I got these at Ross. The Calvin Klein performance ones. They don't match my outfit, but I was trying to be cozy on the bottom. So I got these, which are another pair of the Calvin Klein performance, but I got the gray drawstring sweatpants. They were $19.99. And I specifically got these because in the months of like October, November, December, out here it gets chilly, but in California it's never like that cold. And a lot of sweatpants have like a fleecy lining, which is great for some days. But most days you would sweat to death. And they have like a jersey kind of lining. So they looked really cool and comfortable. So, okay, guys, look how freaking cute like plaid oversized button down shirts are. Imagine even with some jean shorts, a bandeau, or like a tube top underneath. So freaking cute. The oversized plaid shirt. It's like one of my favorite things to wear this year. I've been wearing them nonstop. And I can't believe I found this beautiful neutral one at Marshall's. I almost forgot where I went. And then just for fun, I tried on Erin's jacket. I think it's super cozy. It's so warm. She's definitely not going to be able to wear this bad boy until way into the wintry times because it is going to be hot. Okay, and lastly, so the pants are a little big. I bought them in a medium, but I specifically did that because they were a drawstring, and I like my sweatpants to be big and baggy. I do not want them tight on me, but I have my shorts on under them. But they have drawstrings, so them being a little loose is totally fine because I get the payoff from that in the lower section when they're all like, okay, this hoodie is going to mess up my bun and I have to film the rest of this video. So I'm just gonna hold it up and show you guys. See how it's like just an oversized, cute, neutral hoodie. And I was gonna wear it with some shorts like this under it. And that would be a cute like fall time outfit whenever it gets a little cooler. We're in a major heat wave right now. I know my friends in Texas and Arizona know this life, but it gets hot in California, but not this kind of hot. And I spent one summer in Scottsdale, Arizona. Never again. I commend y'all on your tolerance for that heat, but I cannot do it. Okay, and then I got a couple pieces of home decor from the home decor section. The first thing I got are these pillows. How freaking cute are these? So these were $19.99 each, originally $68. They are so pretty. They're literally perfect for the aesthetic of my home. I love the pattern on it. I love the ivory color and they're kind of velvety. Like I said, I got three matching ones. They had a bunch of them there, by the way. I just made up my bed and I put these on the bed and they look really cute on my bed. I still am working on the bedding, but I'm definitely gonna use those. And one of my favorite things about them is they unzip. I'm about to unzip all of them actually and throw them in the wash to give them a good cleaning before I start using them for everyday use. So I like them because, guys, if you buy a pillow, a pretty pillow off a fancy site or even like a Zara home site, they only give you the cover. They don't give you the actual pillow in there. And I'm like, why? Why would you not sell both? I can't stand that. Like, that's a pet peeve of mine when shopping for home stuff. But I bought this pillow. Almost knocked over my water. But I also bought this big long pillow. This is kind of like an outdoorsy pillow. I definitely think you could use it indoors if you wanted to, but it's like that rough material that you can kind of wash off or wipe down. So I think I'm gonna put it on my couch outside. $24 for this massive pillow. It'd be really cute going across the bed though as well. Okay, the last pillow I bought, I so wish they had two. I'm still on the hunt for the second one. Look how big and fluffy and cute this pillow is. I really love the colors on it. I'm gonna put it in my closet on the little seat. So this one was originally $8.68. What did I buy you for? $24. And it's so squishy and soft. Like, I just wanna love it. My goal in life is to have as many throw pillows on my bed that I can possibly have. I need to get new goals. Okay, welcome. You're in part two of this video and I'm gonna go over a couple of the different things that I got from World Market. So we're gonna start with this set of bowls. I bought some kitchenware. This is the bamboo and coffee grounds dinnerware. It is a set of four bowls and they're made from plant-based materials. So they're supposed to be a lot better for the environment. These are $19.99 and they look so pretty. I really like the coloring of it because my cabinets are actually clear. So I try to buy like decent looking dishes and I put the ugly stuff that we use all the time underneath. But I actually don't like eating off super fancy dishware. I don't know why. I wasn't raised eating off fancy dishware, so I don't like to do it still. So anyways, these aren't fancy, but they're really nice looking. So I was like, great. Some of the dishware in my home is from my apartment whenever I was living in Alabama and I just moved out from my mom's house and I was like in my young 20s. I got it at TJ Maxx. So it literally looks disgusting. Like, I'm embarrassed to pull it out. Like, I try to pull out the nicer dishware when people come over. But that's what I like to eat off of. And it wasn't until a TikTok video when everybody was asking me where my cheetah frying pan was from. And I was like, well, it's from TJ Maxx and I got it probably 10 years ago. I only got one set of the bowls, but I got two sets of the cups. These were $14.99 for four cups. So I didn't realize the cups were this small. Now, I personally like small cups, but Ty and Aaron, they're not gonna use these. Ugh. Oh, that's not that big. I have a tiny head. Look at this, it's smaller than my head. And if you're wondering why the camera dropped, it's because I had the camera sitting on top of these. I also just bought the set of plates. They were $19.99 from World Market and they match. And the plates happen to make a great camera stand as well. I actually did get something else from Marshall's / Home Goods. These are so cute. This is like the cutest little vase I've ever seen. And I got it for $16.99. I died when I saw it because they have something very similar at the pricey home stores like Lulu in Georgia and Zara Home. They have very similar pieces. So expensive, like over $100, $50, $100. I bought two. They had like 50 of them there though. I'm not kidding. Like, they had so many of these. But I bought two of them because I'm gonna decorate with them. I'm gonna put one upstairs and one downstairs to split them up. Next item I picked up, I'm going to do a gallery wall in my office, which we're gonna be decorating and like redoing my office together. I just got the wallpaper hung. We're ready to start decorating once all the furniture comes in. But I bought this. This is basically a gallery wall of prints. Now, you can get this done on Etsy, but you have to provide, you know, the paper and the ink and go pay to get it printed as well as pay for the download. This whole pack of these was only $19 and they're already printed for you. Ooh, this is so pretty. How thick and nice the paper is. Oh, I really, really, really love this one. This one's really big. I'll probably put that one in my office. And then you get the smaller sizes. All different prints. I can link some of the stuff down below from World Market because, you know, they sell their stuff online. Okay, this is definitely one of my favorites. Oh, this is a really great deal. Oh my God, this just made my life so much easier. And then from World Market, I just thought these were so pretty for the kitchen. They were $9.99 each. And I like to set these out on top of my stove. As you guys know, I'm going for like a supernatural aesthetic, so girl. And then, would this be a Larlee haul video without a wicker basket? I don't think so. So then I got, for $34 from World Market, this really, do you see how thick and sturdy this wicker basket is? And because it's not that big, I figure I could decorate a shelving area. I want to decorate this in my console table in my hallway right outside that I'm still working on. Oh, they have the bigger one. So they have a really big one too. So I just got both. This one was $39. These were like the prettiest ones they had. They had probably 100 wicker baskets. It was my heaven. But these two, I just really loved the thick. Okay, and the next thing we got, I'm just gonna show you because we already hung it up. We bought a new shelf for Erin's room. So I don't know if you guys remember whenever we redid her room, we put a white shelf over her bed, anchored it to the wall correctly, but over time the shelf started to like dip down, like hang crooked, not safe. So we got a different shelf, much more sturdy, and I found it at World Market. I'm gonna show it to you because we already hung it and decorated, which is even better so you guys can see what it looks like. I wanted to show them your shelf.
All right.
Guys, this is the shelf. You have to buy the black pieces separate, which I think is so silly, but they have them there at World Market. They have different feet shelves, but this is a 4-footer, the biggest one they have. But look how pretty the wood is. Doesn't that look better? By the way, this stuff is earthquake proof. All you have to do is stick stuff down and the mirror is actually hung on the wall and just, it looks like it's displayed on the shelf, but it's really not. I also bought this at World Market. I wasn't gonna show it to you because I was like, why did me and Erin buy this? We're such impulse buyers. Like, buy at the register, we were like, huh, this is so cool. But we've been playing with it nonstop. So this might be the most useful item that we bought, period. Anyways, that's it for this haul video, guys. Thank you so much for being here and watching. Be sure and subscribe to my channel before you leave and turn your notifications on so you'll be the first to know when I upload a new video. I love you guys. Bye.